just thinking about it gets me the willies. A decade ago, Halloween night, he murdered 16 people, maybe more. Trying to get to his sister. Nearly got to it, too.